continuation of third video. So we were talking about the four countries when they signed, that is in 1815 when they came in power, they have signed, that is the Treaty of Vienna, that is in 1815. Treaty of Vienna, that is 1815, they have signed. Now, which were the country? That was Britain, Russia, Persia, Russia and Austria. Which were the country? Britain, Russia, Persia and Austria. Now, the first point I was telling, you have to mug up this point very nicely, children, because this questions can be asked every year. This questions is asked. So, the Treaty of Vienna is having 6 points. 6 points. How to remember this point, I will tell you. The Treaty of Vienna of 1815. This is the heading you have to write. Then, who took part in this Treaty of Vienna? That is Britain, Persia, Russia and Austria. Which are the country? Four countries. That is Britain, Russia, Persia and Austria. Now, the first point, how to remember. Now, for time being, you forget about Britain. The three countries, that is Persia, Russia and Austria, they got something from the Treaty of Vienna. Now, the first point, how to remember, you see, first point of Treaty of Vienna of 1815 was Bourbon dynasty was restored in France. What is the first point? Bourbon dynasty was restored in France. The second point is what? State were set up on the boundaries of France. What was set up? State were set up on the boundaries of France. And the third point is now Persia. Persia got what? Now Persia got some important territories on its western side. What Persia got? Persia got some important territories on its western side. Then what Austria got, you see? Austria got control over North Italy. So, what Austria got? Austria got control over North Italy. That is control mila. Kiska? North Italy. Okay, who got? Austria. So, Persia what got? Important territories on the western side. Austria got what? Control over North Italy. And Russia got Poland. So, Russia got Poland. So, you can remember all these five points. And the sixth is confidential of 39 states which had been set up by the Napoleon was left. So, this the sixth point was left. It was not touched by them. It was left like that. So, 6 points are there and you have to mug up this all. 6 point very important questions. The Treaty of Vienna, there are 6 points and by this you can mug up very nicely. Now, conservatism. Conservatism, they brought that thing. Who? The group, the Treaty of Vienna. And they have, then a conservative, all were not happy. So, what happened? Some country only got something. Russia got something. Persia got something. And Austria got something. But other countries could not. So, what happened? All were not so happy. So, what happened? They made revolutionary, that means one group they made. What was that? Ek naya group un log ne form kiya. One new group was formed and that was known as the secret society. What was known as? Conservatism. All were not happy. So, what happened? They revolutionary, they made one new group and that group was known as secret society. And what was the aim? What was the aim of that secret society? Let us see. That the secret society's first point was spread idea of nationalism. When this some of the country they got so many things, but some countries they were not happy, so they made a secret group. What was that secret group known as? They made one a secret group and they were having some aims. The first aim was that spread of idea of nationalism. So nationalism was not limited. They thought that no, in full Europe, the spread of nationalism should be there. Because every country, every state, every nation wants that time what? The flow of nationalism. They want freedom. They want freedom. They want, so revolutionary change took place. They want that we are not happy, we want a change, we want equality, we want justice, we want so spread of idea of nationalism in full Europe. Second point was what? They oppose monarchy. That means un log ko raja log nahi chahiye. They don't want rajas and maharajas and all. They don't want monarchy government, or they oppose that. We don't want the kings. We want freedom. We want people should be elected, and we want a change, and we want equality in the society. As we know, in the second video we have seen that time the full society was divided into two groups. That was one was known as aristocracy, and second was peasants. And the new group came, that was the educated middle class, and from there only everything started. Now third point was wanted freedom and aristocratic rule. Yes, that was the main thing. What happened? They don't want aristocratic rule. Aristocratic rule means, just now I told you that that time what happened, the society was divided into two groups. Who were they? First was aristocratic rule and second was peasants. So the peasantry. So this peasantry people were working under whom? The aristocratic. So they don't want that. They don't want. They want freedom, and they want to end aristocratic rule. Who? The third middle class. That means the third, they were the middle class, the new middle class people. They wanted to change that. And then what happened? Fourth was nation state. Yes, that was the biggest thing they want. That was the nation state. A nation means, chahte the, all were liking that they want a nation state. That there must be one culture, there must be one language, there must be one tradition, and there must be one history. So from where we will get? We will get only through where? The nation state. So that was the aim. What was the aim? Let me repeat once again. First point, what was the aim of secret society? एक नया ग्रुप जो फॉर्म हुआ था उसको क्या बोले थे? सीक्रेट सोसाइटी. वो सीक्रेट सोसाइटी का एम क्या था? स्प्रेड आइडिया ऑफ नेशनलिज्म ऑल ओवर यूरोप. देन सेकेंड, अपोज मोनार्की, राजा लोग नहीं चाहिए. थर्ड वन वॉज वॉट? वॉन्टेड फ्रीडम एंड एरिस्टोक्रेटिक रूल. एरिस्टोक्रेटिक रूल को हटा देने का है. वी वॉन्ट फ्रीडम एंड वी वॉन्ट टू एंड द एरिस्टोक्रेटिक रूल. फोर्थ वॉज नेशन स्टेट. पूरा वननेस चाहिए हमको, जहाँ एक ही कल्चर वाले हो, एक ही लैंग्वेज वाले हो, एक ही ट्रेडिशन वाले हो, और एक ही हिस्ट्री वाले. दैट मीन्स देर मस्ट बी यूनिटी. देर मस्ट नॉट बी लोअर एंड अपर एंड एरिस्टोक्रेटिक रूल एंड द पीजेंट. दे वॉन्ट अ कॉमन वननेस और नेशन स्टेट वेयर ऑल द कल्चर विल बी वन, वन लैंग्वेज विल बी देर, ऑल द ट्रेडिशन विल बी देर एंड history. So this was the aim of secret society during that time. One person came, that is Giuseppe Mazzini. A Giuseppe Mazzini, a person who entered, and that was the Italian revolutionary. What he did? Italian the first point is what he wants, the Italian revolutionary. Then second point, he was the secret society's Garibaldi. He was the head of the secret society. And third point was, formed two secret society. So now this Giuseppe Mazzini, what he did, he formed two secret society. What was that?